Six people are dead and four others are injured after a birthday party shooting at a Texas skating rink. A witness tells police the alleged shooter was celebrating his birthday. The suspected gunman is among the dead. Police said the shooting appears to have stemmed from a domestic dispute. Police have not released the identities of the victims.